Hi, Zach. How are you?
Hello, Amelia. I'm gonna need some explosives to help the mutants escape through the underworks. You have any?
Good thing you asked the only girl on this planet who always carries a little nitro in her pocket for just such an occasion. I can make you some explosives, but not something I can do just anywhere. I could do it in my shed. Got reagents in there and enough room to work. It'll keep things safe, relatively speaking.
Hello. I'm gonna need-
No.
Take this.
Thank you.
You'll be able to escape. I found your traitor and I convinced the others to follow.
So, we are ready. I hope that we will see each other as...
Hey, you wanted-
Ah, yes.
Yeah, this is-
I've been informed about Colonel Victor's let-
Colonel Victor's scandals and his continuing support of the
Politics is a game, and one very easy-
Corruption is rampant in every level-
Are you trying to bri-
No, of course not. I was simply referring to the Colonel's buyouts of certain assembly members.
I agree.
Look around you. Do you see the people? They're scared, angry. All this whistleblowing has shattered our sense of community. Colonel Victor won't stop until he pushes the people of a...
You're painting a very dark picture.
Our army's ranks are spread thin, and his unjustified arrests of our master technomancer... Many of our soldiers have deserted, some unwilling...
Oh my. I did not read...
Listen, man. I'm the poster girl of abundance. This city? It's my...
I think I now understand why we did... Why does it speak? I see that the rumors of your odd friendship with mutants are true, and I have to say it's...
Mutants provide a workforce that Abundance needs. And with Victor's internal sieges, we need them more than ever.
Maybe, but this behavior is... You are quite persuasive. You have convinced me. I will go and try to do the same to my peers. Of course, even with unanimous focus, but most urgently, we must-
No mercy for traitors! Treacherous scum!
Two-faced bastard! Cut out his tongue!
Bumbling fool! Throw him in with the mutants!
Thank you.
Someone sounds excited.
Well, duh, the landscape's drop-dead gorgeous. As for the city, integrating with the valley's natural overhangs and alcoves to avoid using...
For now, most mutants...
Right, and when our team...
Don't stress this city.
You're not gonna...
I mean...
Hi.
Zachariah.
I helped free your brothers.
Everybody?
Yeah, every one of them.
My... Oh, Zachariah. Zachariah! You... However, with...
Of course.
Our growing nation is still trying to find itself. We can't continue to...
And you want me to help it?
We are undertaking research in attempt to understand the ties that's...
Ah.
Yes.
Not the kind of relics you find in a thief's inventory.
No. From what I've heard.
All right.
Sorry, pal, can't go through.
Repent.
I had some. Could you tell me?
I can. So heap deep.
I think.
Sorry, pal, can't go through. Priest ordered us to let no one.
Yeah!
Hi.
Zachariah.
I found the relics you...
Oh, Zachariah. You... Yes, of course. I am not a blind optimist. Just someone looking for sparks of knowledge and understanding. With such little expected, there is little chance for disappointment. And if the relics raise only more questions, then we will go in search of more answers.